Hey guys, welcome to the channel Marzu Digital Learning and welcome to the Hindu newspaper analysis in Manipuri. Ngasi December net date 9 Thursday numit ki newspaper analyze to bhorasi ahan ba topic ase Rawat 12 others killed in Tamil Nadu chopper crash. Ngara Wednesday numit Indian Air Force ki helicopter ama crash oi kre helicopter crash adu the chief of defense staff CDS General Bipin Rawat and his wife Madhulika Rawat sina kariweba army brigadier oiba and mitara sireba Kunnur ghat in Tamil Nadu mapham sina Kunnur ghat Tamil Nadu gi Kunnur district se da miya makhaktang hi hawya du gi crash to da adu yenga singarang gi crash to karam helicopter no crash or disem MI-17B5 kawai ba magi helicopter maming siam trusted oi helicopter ni russia de gi lawbani yenga si sege kari gi kamaina crash oi bano dudu army chopper crash in tamil nadu NMI-17B5 helicopter of the Indian Air Force carrying several people on board including CDS General Bipin Rawat and his wife Madhulika Rawat crashed in Tamil Nadu's Kannur on Wednesday. Wednesday numita crash tawre General Bipin Rawat and his wife Madhulika Rawat so yauna mi tara amasi re and adugami amahing hawebe exact cause of the crash is not known yet exact cause khangdri exact cause se khangna baina hoji hoji inquiry investigation tawri ko yamna mi ama hing hobodo ma su yamkana injured oi aduna ma farakan de inquiry amuk taw bagi ngai dena lairabane about the chopper ajiki MI-17B5 se karimong helicopter no yengasi MI-17B5 is a Russian made helicopter who is proposed by the cousin helicopter. Russian made helicopter ni kanana produced tauba by cousin helicopter na. It was inducted into the Air Force on 17 February 2012. Indian Air Force ta ahan ba inducted tauba ni 17 February 2012 ta. It is military transport variant in the MI-8 by 17 family of helicopter MI-8 by 17 family helicopter mayamarakta transport variant amanisiso MI-17B5 chopper are among the most technically advanced helicopter of the MI-8 by 17 type MI-8 by 17 type family marakta yam technically advanced oi chopper ne marak sida the helicopter has the maximum take off weight of 13,000 kilogram maximum take off weight say 13,000 kilogram neva the helicopter it can transport either 36 armed soldier internally or 4,500 kilogram of load on sling capacity na 36 armed say armed soldier say pubang ami and 4,500 kilogram load to bang ami system sida complex navigation and electronic display KNEIH su yaweba designed to transport cargo inside the cabin and on the external sling the MI-17B5 is on the world most advanced transport helicopter mainly ma usim se transport cargo tauna banaba and most advanced transport helicopter ni india khakta na teba wagi kwaidagi world most advanced transport helicopter ni It can also deploy in troops and armed transport, fire support, convoy, escort, patrol, and search and rescue mission. Troops and armed transport, fire support, search and rescue patrol emergency mission. The maximum speed of MI-17B5 helicopter is 250 km per hour and a standard range is 580 km. magi maximum speed na 250 km per hour and standard range ari amungtang da kyam lamna mafam cover to bangam mi adugi range tu na mana 580 km neba it can fly at a maximum altitude of 6000 meter magi flight to bangam bagi height sina 6000 meter fa ba flight to bangam meba how many of these with indian air force ta sigumba kyam lai helicopter se in 2008 Rosoboran Export, a company of Rostec State Corporation, signed a contract for the delivery of 80 MI-17B5 to India, which was completed in 2011 to 2013. 2008 ta Russia gi Rosoboron Export Company ga India ga contract ta weba sign ta wi helicopter IT deliver ta una bagi masigi deliver ta ba helicopter IT se 2011 agi na 2013 phaw gi manung da deliver ta ba complete wi khreba and 2012 and 13 sigi da mu 3 additional supply has been signed to supply a total 71 Mi-17B5 for the need of the Air Force Home Ministry and the Prime Minister Office 2012-13 da amuk 71 helicopter gi amuk sign tawi sign sina Air Force Home Ministry and Prime Minister Office ki nit ki neba Rosoboron Export delivered the final batch of Mi-17B5 military transport helicopter to Indian in July 2018 final batch delivery sina July 2018 da complete tawkre Currently, IAF currently have over 200 of this helicopter in service. 200 service tala yaba. 200 over 200 se 200 se taram basuyai helam basuyai ko ama ani ka cross oiba adu ko mayau ke bani na. Safety features. Mangon the safety features kai kai yawi the cockpit and vital components of the helicopter are protected by armor plate. Magi cockpit and vital components in the armor plate na protected tawraga thameba gun fire gumba adudagi ngakthokna baina the aft machine gun position is also fitted with armor plates to protect the gunner machine gun season na bai and gunner dubusu protect taunaba armor plates fit tawraga thameba the helicopter is fitted with the starboard slider sliding door parachute equipment searchlight and emergency flotation system starboard sliding door fitted tawi and parachute equipment yawi searchlight yawi and emergency flotation system so yawi glass it has glass cockpit which is fitted with multifunction display night vision equipment onboard weather radar and an autopilot system glass cockpit manung da multifunction display yawi night vision equipment onboard radar weather radar and autopilot system so yaweba the self seal fuel tank are filled with foam polyurethane and are protected against explosion the helicopter incorporates engine exhaust infrared suppressor and a flare dispenser and a jammer weapon system aduga tank safe lainabagi features yaweba tank safe lainabagi features yawi explosion dagi protect ta unaba yaweba features myama me yawi suyam features yawna yawna kamaina explode ta urino parasu season abai yai magi features e pokhai dore explode ta dore khanga gadi ado kamaina no si question myama ma khalle bai khoi da ekoi da question myama ma laeba du yamna features yawra kai gi pokhai no kai gi siri no haina pokhai batara ga su si badu di parasu yau bini na siram da basu yaeba kai gi no haina question myama ma laeba adu gi investigation hoji hoji ta uri kai gi no aseng ma reason du khangdri ba weapon system in the chopper ma gi weapon system se kai kenu yaur se Mi-17B5 is armed with Storm B missile S-8 rocket 23mm machine gun PKT machine gun and AKM submachine gun se mayam se yawi 8 firing posts yawi 8 firing posts of aiming the weapon the onboard armament allow the crew to engage enemy personnel armored vehicles land base target fortified fire post and other fixed and moving target enemy phajna len wagera fixed wagera moving target wagera enemy phajna target tawanga me ma ge features me amsina gyan tarni ko matang topic amung yang asi next topic sina note 4 ken betwa link project ken wetwa link project ki note phange for starve district to up madhya pradesh to winning from scheme government see schemes dagi up madhya pradesh da district ma yama ma da advance test phangani benefit phangani adu yeng si note ken betwa link project si kainu yeng si union cabinet on wednesday approved the funding and implementation of the ken betwa river interlinking project at the cost of 44,605 crore at the 2020-21 price level union cabinet na wednesday numinte approved ta weba fund ta unabagi damakta ken betwa river interlinking project se sida kyamno 44,605 crore at the 2020-21 price level that the center would fund 39 5,317 crore for the project, with 36,290 crores as the grant and 3,027 crore as the loan. But howji howji ki waina 44,605 crore investor fund Ken Betwa Link project se kainu yang asi. Ken Betwa Link project GS paper 1, GS paper 2, water resources inter-state relations ke mari leina ba topic ni. Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh and Uttar Pradesh signed a memorandum of agreement to implementing the Ken Betwa Link project, the first project of the National Perspective Plan for Interlinking of Rivers. National Perspective Plan of Interlinking of Rivers si ki project ahan ba project ne ba si National Perspective Plan se river amadagi river dry oibam pham se da ekogi river flooding tawam pham dagi drought oibam pham da river gi water se transfer ta unabagi project amane national perspective plan se adu ko na tawrasi ahan bada ken river project sian yang ase ba chief minister of madhya pradesh ka uttar pradesh ka chief minister se sign ta memorandum of agreement ama sign ta we ken betwa link project se ta unabagi damak ta ahan project ne ba national perspective plan ge the two states sign a tripartite agreement with the center on world water day karinumita world water day 22nd march signed taubani to finally implement this ambitious project finally masigi project se implement taunamagi damakta ki project ki point che kaino ken betwa link project the ken betwa link project is a river interlinking project that aim to transfer surplus water from the ken river in mp madhya pradesh to betwa in up to irrigate the drought prone Bundelkhand region is the UP ki area khara ya orni sida UP ki si area si UP ki orni and makha ki sina CC area sing sina Madhya Pradesh ki aur ane ba Bundelkhand region ai de sigi area se drought yam oibam pham ni sigi drought oibam pham se drought oidana ba sida agriculture phajana ta ubaya na ba irrigation pi ba gine ba magi yango regions the spread ta ise karam karam bano Uttar Pradesh ki na sai Bundelkhand region Uttar Pradesh ta karam karam ya Lalitpur Jhansi Hamirpur Mahoba Banda mana Chitrakut and Madhya Pradesh ta na Tikamgarh Chatarpur Panna Damo and Sagar se mayam se Madhya Pradesh ki ne ba Bundelkhand region daya ise Uttar Pradesh ki mafam khara and Madhya Pradesh ki mafam khara ne ba The project involves building of 77 meter tall and 2 kilometer wide Dondan Dam and 230 kilometer canal. Project sida 77 meter tall and 2 kilometer wide Dondan Dam ama sagarna basu project sida yawi the Ken Betwa is one of the 30 river interlinking project conceived across the country. Ngasai national perspective plan do the 30 river interlinking project ne ba adugi ahan project ni Ken Betwa river sina the project has been delayed due to the political and environmental issue dagi project si hanana ta ba yara project ne ba le oiraga due to political and environmental reason la yeba ne ba advantage of interlinking river magi advantage kai no masi river si mayam se interlink tar pada kai kai kana balai reducing drought drought oibam from the drought reduce tar kane ba farmers benefit it will curb the rate of farmers suicide and will ensure stable livelihood by providing sustainable means of irrigation and reducing excessive dependence on groundwater farmers ki benefit farmers ki suicide kara masing likha gane ba maram di farmers me amna suicide tori se magi pochai thaba matam da ising se drought thorak padagi pochai hing lagta padagi me amam adu gi reason su yawi project sigi matungi na sustainable livelihood pira ani by providing sustainable means of irrigation irrigation bhajana pira ka never reducing excessive dependence on groundwater aduga groundwater depends to ba wala ka neba electricity production it will not accelerate the water conservation by construction of the multipurpose dam but will also produce 103 megawatt of hydropower and will supply drinking water to 62 lakh people electricity produced ta uneba water se conserve ta ba water se drought mafam da pi batana tana electricity su products ta produce ta uni and with supply of drinking water the supply of drinking water su ta uneba 62 lakh of people da rejuvenate biodiversity few are in the view that the introduction of dam inside the water scarce region of panna tiger reserve will rejuvenate the forest of the reserve that in turn will pave the way of rich biodiversity in the region rejuvenate biodiversity oirakane wa dam mafam mada ikui ising yam leita mafam da dam sarakpa taraga di dam sidagi ising marang gaina phangani aduga biodiversity se rich biodiversity in the region mafam duda ngasai gi panna tiger reserve haina laibase madhya pradesh da sida biodiversity rich oirakane ba magi advantage lai resina issues na garino environmental issues because of certain environmental and wildlife conservation concern like passing of project through the critical tiger habitat of panna tiger reserve ta sigi dam sina pass ta urajat kada bane ba wildlife conservation and wildlife conservation amadi environmental maya mamna concern oi rame ba sina ikhoi gi tiger gi species maya mama se manghan khigidra haina aduna sigi problem maya am sidagi थोड़ना बोना बद नेशनल ग्रीन ट्रिब्यूनल एंड अदर अतोप हायर अथॉरिटीज मैम की अप्रूव लौना बोना बद कई चंग्रेब इकोनॉमिक इशूसना देयर इज ए ह्यूज इकोनॉमिक कॉस्ट अटैच विद द प्रोजेक्ट इम्प्लीमेंटेशन एंड मेंटेनेंस व्हिच हैज बीन राइजिंग ड्यू टू द डिलेज इन द प्रोजेक्ट इम्प्लीमेंटेशन सोशल रिकन्स्ट्रक्शन एंड रिहेबिलिटेशन कॉस्ट ड्यू टू द डिस्प्लेसमेंट रिजल्टिंग फ्रॉम द इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट विल इन्वॉल्व सोशल कॉस्ट एज वेल इकोनॉमिक एंड सोशल कॉस्ट कुना लेदिंगे मतम कुना चंगी डिले होगी पैसा से हेंगलकने वागे कॉस्ट से कैन एन बेटवा रिवर ओरिजिनेटेड इन एम मध्य प्रदेश एंड आर द ट्रिब्यूटरीज ऑफ यमुना कैन एन बेटवा रिवर से मध्य प्रदेश तेगी हौरई एन अनिमुक से यमुना रिवर की ट्रिब्यूटरीज नेब कैन मीट विद यमुना इन बंदा डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ यूपी एंड विद बेटवा इन हमीरपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ यूपी राजघाट परिचा एट मतातिला दाम आर ओवर बेटवा रिवर कैन रिवर पासिस थ्रू पन्ना टाइगर रिजर्व कैन रिवर्स ना पन्ना टाइगर रिजर्व से पास तौर चल एंड राजघाट परिचा एंड मतातिला सिना दाम्स मैमनी बेटवा रिवर लेब नेशनल पर्सपेक्टिव प्लान फॉर इंटरलिंकिंग रिवर्स नेशनल द नेशनल रिवर लिंकिंग प्रोजेक्ट formally known as the national perspective plan envisages the transfer of water from water surplus basin where there is a flooding to the water deficit basin water surplus basin flooding to mafam dagi water drought oi ba scarcity oi mafam da pass to ba river se transfer to ba du bu national perspective plan sikaweba under the national perspective plan npp the national water development agency nwda has identified 30 links ngasai 30 rivers link to bugi identified to we 16 tratruk amana peninsular component the and 14 amana himalayan component the for the preparation of feasibility reports the npp national perspective plan for transferring water from water surplus basin to water deficit basin sigi plan se karam matam degi prepared to rakpano अगस्त 1980 प्रिपेयर तौर लेरबने कैन रिवर सिर एंड बेटवा सिरब अनीमक से यमुना रिवर की ट्रिब्यूटरीज ने यमुना रिवर की ट्रिब्यूटरीज ने अनीमक से नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ने स्मोक टावर्स करेंट इफिशियंसी हाफ ऑफ दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट क्लेम स्मोक टावर दिल्ली गवर्नमेंट ने सेटअप तौखिबदोगी रिपोर्ट है 34 to 43% खत एयर पोलूसन से क्लीनअप होमें अकॉर्डिंग टू द सिक्स रीडिंग बिटवीन नवंबर 30 एंड दिसंबर 1 से मनुंग स्मोक टावर से कई ये स्मोक टावर इन दिल्ली जीएस पेपर 3 एनवायरमेंटल पोल्यूशन एंड डिग्रेडेशन गवर्नमेंट पॉलिसीज एंड इंटरवेंशन द स्मोक टावर इज वन ऑफ द डिवाइस टू कंट्रोल एयर पोल्यूशन इन एनसीआर दिल्ली इट इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू रिड्यूस पार्टिकुलेट मैटर बाय 50% इन द एरियाज स्मोक टावर से एयर पोल्यूशन कंट्रोल तौन डिवाइस इट इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू रिड्यूस पार्टिकुलेट मैटर बाय 50% ऑफ द एयर 50% पार्टिकुलेट मैटर से एक्सपेक्टेड तौर रिड्यूस तौने पार्टिकुलेट मैटर से एरिया स्मोक टावर फिट तौर मौम द फिल्टर बींग इंस्टॉल would use carbon nanofibers as the major component magi filter dugi major component na carbon nanofibers ni the proposed smoke tower is focused only on reducing particulate matter load at present magi proposed smoke tower gi proposed kaino magi focus se kaino particulate matter se dust mayam se particulate matter se ikugi lengoi dauna su chawi magi sinong sita humak pakan da sin hena ikugi lungs ta sokhali ma mayam se sidagi reduce tauna bagi damakta particulate matter se reduce tauna bagi damakta sin ayam na magi focus se it will majorly help to reduce the severity of the air pollution in ncr delhi smoke tower are structure designed to work एस लार्ज स्केल एयर प्यूरीफायर्स स्मोक टावर से large scale air purifiers ne mama with smoke tower are a structure designed to work as large scale air purifiers. Smoke tower da air purifiers ma mama ha pa multiple layers of air purifier ma mama ha pe ba duga ma gi design ta weba air purifier ta namai da magta. They are usually fitted as a multiple layers air filter which clean the air pollutant as it passes through them. China has the world's largest smoke tower and has reduced particulate matter 2.5 by 90% in the area around 6 square kilometer in the tower vicinity. China na khwaidigi largest smoke tower lai world gi hoina and man 2.5 particulate matter 2.5 se 19% reduced to 6 square kilometer in the tower vicinity. Tower lai mam pham du da gi 6 square kilometer phau bada 19% particulate matter 2.5 se reduced to banga meba. What is a smoke tower? 24-meter high steel and cement structure amani fitted with fans and filter to air purify. Air purify to naba fan and filter me amama fit ta weba. Polluted air se sidagi changani sidagi and sidaila akanda fan and air purifier filter me amsina filter ta uraga air pure air se sidagi thoki doine ba. So mina sidagi thoki doine ba pure air se filter ta uraga. Gyan tarni ko matang sidal loisan jarage aigi video sina mayamda नॉलेज का चीते हैं घर हल्ला बदे ये वीडियो सिबू सपोर्ट अब बोने लाइक सब्सक्राइब शेयर टू व्यू थैंक यू.